name was Richard?
Yes.
Richard Leonard.
Leonard.
Okay, great. That's all good. Party?
Labour Party.
Scottish Labour Party.
Scottish.
Okay, sorry to correct you, but that's the kind of thing you need to be hot on. If you were only allowed to visit three websites, what would they be?
Well, the ones I look at most often are media websites. The Herald, the Scotsman, the Daily Record.
So your sort of dream scenario would be just to have no joy at all. And do you ever keep tabs online on your, like, what your rivals are up to? You know, drink half a bottle of whiskey, see Willie Rennie's LinkedIn at 3 a.m.
No, I've never done that.
No? No. It must be tempting, though, because you're all out campaigning at the same time. Mm. So if you see Nicola Sturgeon, she's kissed three babies in Kilmarnock on the Tuesday. Surely you want to kiss four on the Wednesday, no? You want to one-up, use that knowledge for your own gain, no? You never think about it like that?
Never think about it like that.
What's your favourite type of biscuit?
A digestive biscuit.
Okay, I'm not sure how that's going to play in the polls, but I admire your honesty. It says in our system that you're a big fan of Paul Weller, is that correct?
That's correct, yes. Yeah.
Have you never fancied getting a haircut?
A haircut full stop or a haircut like Paul Weller?
The Paul Weller haircut.
Well, he changes it, doesn't he?
In our system, it tells me that 89% of Paul Weller fans still have the haircut, and that's the highest proportion for any recording artist. Just wanted to get to the bottom of that, that's all. Prior to working in politics, for a while you worked weeding wheat fields in East Anglia, is that correct?
How did you find out about that?
Well, I'm pretty good.
That's very impressive.
I'm pretty good.
That's very impressive.
And you're not the only politician to find yourself in a wheat field, of course. Did that coincide? Because in my head...
It's hard work.
Yeah, it's like you with a shotgun, get off my field sort of thing, whilst she's traipsing through. And apparently Scottish Labour says here want to introduce free bus travel for the under-25s.
Yes, that's correct.
I'm 26. What have you got to say to me about that?
Well, look, have no fear, Archie, because we are trying to get to a point where we have free bus travel for everybody.
Very quickly now, if we could just test your relatability. Old Iron Brew or New Iron Brew?
Old Iron Brew.
Yes, every day of the week. Gerard Butler or James McAvoy?
Gerard Butler.
You know, I didn't think you were going to say that. That's a surprise.
He's from Paisley. I live in Paisley.
Oh, well, there you go. Very loyal to your local people. Salt and vinegar or salt and sauce?
Salt and sauce.
Nick Nairn or Gordon Ramsay?
Nick Nairn.
The hipster's choice. Kilts or tartan trews?
Oh, tartan trews.
Highland cows or unicorns?
Highland cows.
Golf or crazy golf?
Crazy golf.
It's not called crazy for no reason. Kirsty Walk or Laura Koonsberg?
Kirsty Walk.
Dashing White Sergeant or Strip the Willow?
Strip the Willow.
Islay Whiskey or Edinburgh Gin?
Islay Whiskey, probably.
Caramel Wafer or Caramel Log?
Or Wafer every time.
Okay, thank you very much for that, Richard. We're all good here, so it was nice to meet you. I'll see you around sometime.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
See you on the beat sometime, maybe.
Cheers.
Cheers.